worry about mallow laws, because I'll tell you, we make tons of Irish shoulder bread for the whole block. And you don't have to worry about it. It comes right out of my oven, and it's spectacular. This Irish soda bread that I make it with a bag of raisins. And I don't remember the rest of the ingredients. I got to drink about a fifth of vodka before I start making it. But I'll tell you something, the whole block likes it. I wrap it up in aluminum foil, I go door to door, and I hand it out. And then my husband